Eastern Washington University is going to a red synthetic field. They acknowledge their motivation is to borrow some notoriety from Boise State's blue field. So from now on, you are in the red zone all over the Eastern Washington field.
Look at that.
Have their own channel, probably. Wilbon, you love the blue field. I know that.
Yes.
Do you love the red field, too?
I hate the red field.
What?
And I hate the notion of a purple field, and that's my color. That's my school.
That's
and I hate
next.
The yellow field they're going to want to use
Tech.
At Georgia Tech.
Orange,
and I hate
Tennessee.
The orange. I hate all of it.
Plaid field at Edinburgh University.
You know this is coming to a stadium near you, a college campus near you
Why
soon.
Why not? Why do you hate Progress so much?
You know what? The first one is cool, the blue field. I have been photographed on the blue field. I've done snow angels on the blue field. I love the blue field. Every time I go
so
to Boise.
This is about you.
This is the blue. No.
This is about you?
It's the first.
What?
Don't copycat. Had it, just you know, give them some dap, say you had it first, we're out of it.
What is so interesting about the blue field is that birds dive bomb into the
yes,
blue field,
have.
Killing themselves
yes,
because they think it's water.
Mm-hmm.
This will be much safer for birds who will think it is fire because it's red, and they will not dive bomb into it because they won't roast themselves.
All right, that's very funny. Are you for the red field?
Yeah, I'm for all these fields. What's
Why?
The difference? It's pretty. It's colorful. What
it's
is the difference?
It's pretty.
How did you become the guardian at the gate for the blue field?
I want the field to be green.